Star came in to rescue. He has some neurological problems. You can see more close up. He has some balance issues. He's a wonderful dog. He's about a year old and came out of a puppy mill bus from Sacramento. You can see his motor skills, like when he's not moving so fast, he seems to move fast really well. It's more when he slows down that you see he's just a little ambly, a little gangly. Definitely something neurological. Yeah. He's a beautiful little boy, a year old.